I kill me, Rick. I said there's a friend.
Hello there.
Hello.
Hello, YouTube.
Hello. And you are a wagon. What's up?
You are a wagon. What's up? We're playing Quake Live. Oh god damn it.
This game is fucking weird.
And Andrew is already owning at it. I'm trying. Oh my fucking god! I'm already raging at it because I suck. Emil just joined the game. He didn't make any kill yet. He only died 3 times.
Yeah, because I was setting my settings.
Yeah, why didn't you do that before you joined the game?
Yeah, Emil.
What? How? You motherfucker.
This game is doo doo.
I call shenanigans. Me wagon.
Well, oh fuck you! Die already.
Hey,
stop stealing my kill! No.
I'm gonna point something out. That Rick here doesn't have a wagon wheel. He only.
What's a wagon wheel? Like the cookie things,
never
right?
Never had a wagon wheel.
Wagon wheels are just cookie things, right?
No, wait. You never ate a fucking wagon wheel. What is that like? What is that like, you stupid, you weird ass motherfucker?
That's a cookie
ammo.
Something like that, right?
No. It's a snack in the UK. I have no idea what it's called.
It's a cookie.
Beyond that, it's not a fucking cookie.
It's a cookie.
I'm chasing a guy with a fucking chainsaw. And I got killed.
Oh my god. You lost, CNX.
Yeah.
Okay, now click on the next match button or you won't fucking do shit or something. I don't know.
I press and nothing happens. This game.
What's happening to your internet?
What?
Andrew, you're...
Oh,
it's back. Never mind.
It's loading again.
You're sounding like a robot, Andrew.
No, that's only for you. He was good for me.
Oh. Yep.
And Emil has a wagon. Okay. So,
robot.
I recorded a video today, and it probably won't go up because I can't render it because my PC is so shitty. But it was basically I was.
We're gonna start in.
Yeah,
5 seconds.
Emil,
are you here? Okay, you're here. Nice.
Shut up. We're playing Minecraft. I was playing Minecraft. And I was commentating like crazy. I was like a boss. I'm on a fucking roll. And basically, Rick hated me. Rick hated me. Mammy Z.
Fucking
Mammy
shotgun.
Z bro. Z next to my Z bro.
You don't care about your Minecraft commentary shit.
Won't come up, but I'll just say right now, I will not stop commentating. I am feeling like a boss today.
Yeah, he took like fucking drugs or shit like that. He's being hyperactive all day.
Even though Rick is recording, he still doesn't want to talk 90% of the time, which is what I do in my videos. Even when I'm with someone, I try to talk most of the time because I can't trust.
What drugs do you take, man? Come on.
Well, I take a bit of pot, but that's not the case. And
rocket
fucking
jump, seeing
the rocket launchers in this
rocket
game
jump
are fucking
oh
awesome.
God, they suck with rocket jumping.
You can actually rocket jump in this game. How rare is that? You can actually do a rocket jump.
You can do it in T-Fortress as well, man.
Rocket jump, do the rocket jump, do the rocket jump.
God damn it.
You start with the machine gun. There is no pistol. Also, Quick Live is,
double kill.
It's powered through my head.
Nice.
Quick Live is a multiplayer remake of the original.
Look at that! I'm owning
original
shit.
Or the second Quake game. And I think it maybe even
Andrew, are you even trying?
It either runs on the same engine or a modified version of the engine or a adaptation. And you guys are trying to cut me off. Fucking
what
I'm
talking. You don't know how to shut up, do you?
No, I just know how to commentate, and that's a good thing.
But you're just spamming, like, we're not saying anything. Andrew's not saying anything, I'm sorry.
Andrew doesn't say anything at all, ever. So,
yeah.
That's not,
that's not what you're fucking
like
Andrew.
No. See, I'm just
Andrew is owning again.
Few words.
Andrew's gonna ruin the fucking game again.
Who's gonna lose? No one's gonna lose shit because I have a wagon.
Fuck, guys, I'm straight jumping.
Hammy bros. Got
fucked. Well, thanks for your rocket launcher.
They're back.
Die, Andrew, die, Andrew, die!
He's fucking.
Oh no!
Jacket is gay!
Fucking teleporters!
You don't want
to save me, teleporters! Oh no, no! Ah, oh, I finally got you.
Asshole, Rick. You're an asshole.
No, you.
No, your mom.
Oh, God.
Oh, Rick, Nada asks, who the fuck are you?
Who?
Nada.
Oh, the weird bitch from Facebook?
Yeah,
Who the fuck I am?
You do know now!
Oh, double kill.
Hey, Rick's a
dude. No, now I'm gonna link it, her to that video and she's gonna troll you.
What video?
To this video when you're gonna upload it.
Okay.
Ah, dude.
Unless you cut it out.
Fuck. No, I'm not gonna get anything.
Oh, I have a grenade launcher. What's the grenade launcher? Fuck!
It shoots grenades, that's what it does.
No, it can't do you, it doesn't shoot grenades, it shoots down. It shoots noobishness. Yeah, so, rocket launcher.
Call of fucking Duty.
It's fucking, but this was before Call of Duty, this is the classics. These are the games that people used to play, like, not 10 years back, it's like 15, 20 years back.
Wow!
Yeah. And these
we don't
were
care!
Games, hey, no. See, you don't care. You don't care, but you still
it's so funny how you would tell everything
most,
about fucking
most
game, even though we're just playing it.
Bad, bro?
It's just a let's play, it's not a review or something God, like that.
So, when was this game made?
The Quake 5, I bet it was made really recently, like a couple of years ago.
Wasn't it,
but
the was it made recently? I don't really know when, but...
But the original Quake was made like 15, 20 years ago. I mean, well, it can be made 20, but like 15 years ago, sometime around there.
What is the grenade launcher?
It definitely didn't came before Marathon, because I know Marathon came first. Because it's the first shooter to have verticality. Marathon's awesome. Okay, if you haven't heard of
Marathon, I killed me and I killed him.
If you never heard of Marathon or played it, what the fuck
is
with you? Rick, have you ever played Marathon?
No, I've heard of it.
You should play it. It's a hell of a lot of fun. It's for the PC. So,
you can play PC as well.
What?
Quake is for PC as well.
Man. How can you not?
Yeah, but it's
totally fine.
I wouldn't imagine playing this game with a controller.
Dude, trust me, it's quite fun.
Can't even play this game with a controller. I got 4 HP, fuck!
I played Doom 2 on the Xbox. It was a Xbox game. Yeah, I did, and it was a demo. I didn't.
Was it good?
Yeah, it was actually quite good. It was quite awesome. It has multiplayer. It has working multiplayer. It works. It's not just a shitty port. It works fully. It has split screen.
I killed your ass.
Yeah, it has split screen co-op campaign and shit like that. And I was gonna. I should buy it, but then I was like, nah. And I changed my gamer check.
Wait, split screen co-op in Doom 2? What?
Yeah, in the Xbox Live Arcade version.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Fucking shit.
Ah, rocket to the head, you mad, bro?
No. Fuck you.
Yeah. Every time I talk.
My God! You're gonna die! You're gonna die! You're gonna die!
No.
I'm
gonna
this
run.
This is a fucking meme grinder.
And every time I play a game while talking, like a multiplayer match,
Andrew, you stole my kill.
Around in a fucking circle.
Andrew.
Like.
What?
Fuck you.
No, you.
Bitch. Okay. And why don't you guys talk about it? Because I feel like
You're just saying shit about the game. We're only saying shit we do.
Yeah, because I want. Dude.
You want to do reviews instead of commentary?
No. I'm commentating.
Commentating and reviewing at the same time.
I'm gonna commentate on sports events, not this. That's it. Oh, Wangasm is now a fucking review channel. That's
fuck
it.
Off.
I made it. I made the fucking channel.
Fucking Andrew.
Nah, I just kidding.
Rick, why rain?
We did have better video. At this game. I can't stand that.
We did have a video up today or yesterday or December 14th for any of if Rick decides to upload this later. Quad damage, seriously, what the fuck? And
quad damage? You got quad damage?
All your wagons are belong to us.
Oh my god, guys.
That's cause I'm using my waffles.
Oh my god, it's so retarded.